Hello everyone, welcome to SemiConTalk. Today's topic is sputtering. Let's talk about it. For thin film deposition in semiconductor, there are many technologies, and PVD, physical vapor deposition, CVD, chemical vapor deposition, and plating are popular technologies. Sputtering is a type of PVD, which use physical principle to deposit thin film on substrate, like silicon wafer. And there are other technologies as well, like evaporation, laser deposition, molecular beam epitaxy. In CVD, there are metal oxide CVD, plasma anion CVD, and atmosphere pressure CVD. In plating, there are electrolyte plating and electroplating. But this is just part of deposition technologies rather than whole list. Actual sputtering machine, so-called sputter, looks like this. At the left, we can see vacuum chamber or plasma chamber. And at the right, we can see control panel, including power supplier. And its size and configuration depends on its purpose and application. Usually, internal plasma machine configuration looks like this. And sputtering uses ion gases to eject material, which we want to deposit on substrate like silicon wafer. Let's check working principle of sputtering using simplified machine configuration and process steps. It is for better understanding, and actual processes are much more complex. Key components of sputter are vacuum chamber, target, and substrate. Step 1. Make vacuum environment. Remove air from vacuum chamber using vacuum pump. Step 2. R1 gas injection into vacuum chamber. Put argon gas into vacuum chamber. This argon gas is used to generate plasma. Then this plasma is used for sputtering target material. During sputtering process, specific volume of argon gas is provided into vacuum chamber continuously. Step 3. Plasma generation and provide ions. Using power through target part, plasma is generated by breaking neutral argon gases into argon ions and electrons. But I don't put electrons in this picture to simplify. Step 4. Ion acceleration toward target and ion bombardment on target surface. Target is biased negatively, so positive argon ions are accelerated by electric field, then hit target. Step 5. Target material ejection, sputtering material, and transport of sputtering material to substrate surface. When accelerated argon ions hit target surface with enough energy, they can eject target material. These ejected target material move to substrate. Step 6. Surface diffusion of sputtered material and film formation. Target materials arrive at substrate surface, go around and settle down, then finally form thin film. Let's check how sputtering machine looks like. We already saw sputtering machine, and these are more examples. Usually, vacuum chamber is made of stainless steel. Inside of vacuum chamber, we have sputtering gun or sputter source with target. At the left, we can see 4 sputtering guns, and at the right, there are 2 sputtering guns. If we look from top, sputtering guns look like this. We also can see shutters in front of sputtering guns. Shutter is used to control amount of sputtering by covering target or opening target. In here, plasma is generated. So, through window vacuum chamber, we can see plasma in front of target. Small tabletop manual sputtering machine is available, and usually, it is used for gold sputtering for SEM sample preparation. These are some examples of disc-shaped sputtering target. It can be metal like gold, aluminum, and dielectric material like zinc oxide or niobium oxide. And so many different materials are available as well. Cylinder-shaped and rectangle-shaped targets are available as well. As I mentioned before, argon ions eject target material. So, after some use, targets look like this. We can see loaded area on target surface, which are ejected by argon ions. At the lower right, we can see cross-section and understand how much materials are ejected. Here are some suppliers of sputtering machine. Applied Materials from USA, Ulbeck from Japan, Evatech from Switzerland, and Bico from USA. Sputtering is used for UBM for vapor bumping, RDL for panel, and EMI shield for SiP. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye-bye.